Alright, to prevent myself from getting rusty again, I think we're just gonna finish it off here. I think there's only 11 missions? Or 11 worlds. Mr. Wire was under Mr. Chair again.
Good to see you again, Bokey. While you were gone, the Cybers have started a large-scale assault on Major City.
It's the Cybers, Parker! Presidential debate warned about this. Cyber is very important. That's right. You've been very fussy tonight, you know that?
He climbed up on this, like, a 7-foot tall bookcase that he jumps up on from the floor and scrambles up there.
This is very annoying.
Anyway. So that's why they grabbed that ancient weapon from the castle back there.
Indeed. However, it looks like a more immediate problem for you to worry about. They've already begun this first strike, deploying massive air support from a low-orbit satellite. Stop those troops before they reach the city.
Their troops are coming from the satellite? Or they're, shooting stuff? Whatever. Did the start text say meow? I forgot, this does have whimsical starting text, doesn't it? Whimsical sounds so insulting when I say it like that. It wasn't meant that way, though. Wait, what? Oh. I was pressing the kick button again instead of the shooty all the thingies button. Which is my favorite button. And the best button. All of the other buttons suck. Oh, dang. Where did I lose all that health from? Dang. I know I'm bad at this game, but sheesh. Is this? Oh, it's just the summoned rabbits thing. Nobody needs the summoned rabbits thing. Oh, get rid of the typhoon. I hate it. Alright. Nice! See, that's what I'm in for. That's what I'm all about. What is this? Infinite jumps? Heck yes! I get infinite jumps right when I have to, attack a thing at the bottom of the level. Of course it is. Yeah! Why does that one come in from the top? Get out of here, Mr. Crow. There you go! With zero HP, I really like that extra bit of health you get. It makes things a lot more tense. Airship assault. I guess this is one of those air support things you're talking about, right?
Absolutely. These ships are carrying high-powered explosives. Your mission is to-
Yeah! Time to blow up some airships! Hell yeah! Take this, halberd. You're not the halberd. Whoa! It's like wind. It's just a visual effect. But still. Oh! What is this? Ah. Don't you throw snow at me! You frickin' jerk! Don't you throw snow at me! Oh, crap. Wait, what? Oh, you gotta break into the- Oh! Frick. Okay, they chain react. Oh, so those are- That's cute. Those are the explosives we're destroying. So of course they just chain explode. I really like when games have- You know, even in a sort of abstract game like this, you can have sensible, objectives, Unreal Tournament mods, single player mods, would be really cool about that. They do fairly minimal stuff that, you'd be blowing up a ship or something. It would be just barely enough, elaboration to be like, oh yeah, I'm blowing up the ship. Blowing up myself, also. But I had a rainbow combo. Upper atmosphere. Parker's destroying my allergies today. Rather, allergies are destroying me. Still contracts to fight all the way up here? How much higher am I supposed to climb now?
As I mentioned before, the troops are being deployed from a low orbit satellite. I trust you'll find a way to clear the planet's gravity soon enough.
Wait a minute, I have to go to space? Space! What is your favorite kind of space? Mine is space. Space! Up. Oh. Well, where are you? I guess it's Wave. Did you die? Please? Ow! Things have a lot of health. I find it very rude when things have health. It's not conducive to me killing them. It's just rude, frankly. Just plain ruderino. Here we go. Am I hitting it? I can't tell if I can hit the... Oh! I don't think this is how you destroy that. Not without it taking forever anyway. There we go. Oh, give me the healths. I need all of the healths, because I'm bad at video games.
Ooh!
Aw, oh, come on, let me up there! Wait, that's healing now. Just gotta bounce on it until it breaks, I guess. Safest way to do this. Boringest way to do this, though. Holy crap, it regens so fast! Why does it do this? Please die. Okay, jeez. Hellgeyser? Oh, that sounds awesome. Whatever. Sky Garden. That's a location in Yumi. Oh, hello. This is ever so slightly remind me of Fuzzies from Yoshi's Island. Which I'm going to be playing every week on Sunday, if you're watching this in November. 2006 November, anyway. I don't know why I worded that sentence weird. Aw, whip time! Oh, snowball time? I guess this one isn't too bad. I'm so biased against the solo weapons after that first Excite one. I'm iced. Cats on ice. Ah, it's a fire sheep! The most dangerous kind of sheep. Did the fire sheeps just, like, piss off into space? They did. I do like that the enemies, when they have fire, like, talisman to give you, they attack with fire. Also, I attack with, like, fire whips. Heart of Fire! Heck yes. Just when I'm talking about lots of fire. Stormkeeper! Oh, boss time. Ah! It's scanning. It's green. That means, ah! Tornadoes! Okay. Ow. I always take so much damage to these early on. From these rather. Oh, the music changed. Uh-oh, it's Krakko. What's this? Oh! We got... Oh, Typhoon just got awesome! It has this really nice homing effect. I actually noticed this first with Destiny. A little bit of lock-on can go a long way to making melee go from, like, feeling really lame to feeling really nice. Just in Destiny, if you haven't played, there's just a bit of lock-on in how the melee attacks work. No! Okay, I almost fell to my doom. No! Oh, come on, don't break my platforms, my friend. It's very rude. Yes! I thought I just fell to my doom when it exploded. Neat! And that's how we go to space. I like the narrative cohesivity of how these levels handle. I honestly was just expecting, you know, silly, dumb, gameplay-focused levels, which would totally be fine, really. Oh, and it's low grab. Of course it's low grab. This game has a lot of, like structure-wise, you totally would expect just, you know, silly, unconnected, gameplay-only levels. But, it totally does have this nice, like, oh, we're in space, so we're gonna... Oh my god, giant frickin' revolvers. This is what is actually in space, my friends. Don't go to space. Do not go to space. Oh god, that's Death Wall. Okay. What was I saying? But yeah, it really does have, like, really cool, like, hey, we're in space now, so we're gonna have low grav. You know, we're gonna just have to go to space, so we're gonna have a boss that, you know, gives you an ability that lets you go way up in space. That's just really neat. And it doesn't, like, get... It's not annoying, either. It's not like one of those games like, oh my god, you gotta, you know, climb a billion feet. It's, like, just... It's just enough narrative to be cool and, like, make sense. And then otherwise, it's just like, yeah, gameplay rules. It has just the perfect mix for what kind of game this is. It's a bit more story than you'd expect, and it works it out perfectly. The guy looks like one of those aliens from Space Channel 5. You know the ones. I like the low gravity effect. You can see those arrows going up. Ow, ow, ow. Some giga knockback on those. Jeez. Freaking revolver. He's got a railgun revolver. I just realized that. Which is pretty legit if you ask me. I wish he wouldn't use it against me though. Excellent work, Loki. You've managed to board the satellites. Now you just have to sabotage as much of this place as you can. Try using the ship's artificial gravity systems to your own advantage. Okay. Give me the bolt. Oh, they don't give you bolt! What is this? Okay, so we have... You use the gravity things to move around, I guess? Which again, that's what he was talking about, the story thing. Why won't you give me the spark? I want the electricity power. It's way cooler than the nothing that I currently have. Oh, now they did give me the electric stuff, finally. Lightning. But why would I ever need the gravity to be high? Oh, it was because of this? I see. Yeah, murder gravity! Okay, so you have to have high gravity. That, and look, it's color-coded. You gotta be red. You have to have red gravity to turn that. Also, blue gravity's up, so it has nice red and blue. Those are very colorblind-friendly. Nice! See, this is what I said about gimmicks before. It has gimmicks in terms of, like, new stuff almost every freaking level, and it's really cool. It's the best kind of quote-unquote gimmick. Oh, right. A couple times. Oh, I see. Give me all that plasma. Lightning. Mixing me up with plasma and lightning are two distinct things. Get out of here. Get out of here. There we go. I wasn't expecting just a room full of enemies to top that off. But, Meteor Breaker. It's Knuckles and we're Meteor Herd. I'm sparing the horror of me singing the whole song. Infinite Jumps! Who needs low gravity now? Oh. Wait. I think I still wanted to turn on red gravity. Yep. See, I bet this is just an excuse to let me use the heck out of Meteor Kick. Oh, that's why it's called Meteor Thing. There's the Meteor Kick. Or the Infinite Jumps, rather. Which enables the Meteor Kick. It has a little hit stun on or landing lag when you land, only in high gravity, though. So it sort of, it sells the high gravity, but it doesn't, like, you know, they don't do animation over gameplay like a lot of games do. Get really... Public service announcement, pets are not permitted aboard the space station. Rude! I am not a pet. Please place any and all stray cats into an appropriate waste receptacle for immediate disposal. Stray cat, I'm not a pet, meow. As they call him Bogey. It's best not to take a robot's insults too seriously. They're robots! They're doom timers! What the heck? And they're going way too fast! What the heck? What are- Oh! That's bad! Yeah. Okay. A gear. It's just a- Oh! It's like Giga Gear! Holy crap! You actually get the huge gears they use. That is sweet. I approve of this. I got freaking knocked in to this- the high gravity thing. Get out of here with that time nonsense. Oh, give me that infinite jumps, my friend. Destroy him! Whew! What? There's even more? Holy crap, what? Where's the- ah. It's right there. Is it? Is that an enemy? And- whoa! Just destroy the spikes! Nice. Whoa! Holy crap. Time to shoot off a lot of gears. And I'm out of gear. Oh, never mind. You're never out of gears when things are around to drop gears. That's what they all say. Oh, my Surface keeps entering and exiting sleep mode. It's like, in-home streaming is connected. In-home streaming is not connected. I really wish you could turn off that notification without turning off in-home streaming. Because it is, like, never useful information. Excuse you. You freaking time screwers. You're not the target this time, but you're still real little. The controls get weird when they're slowing time too, as you would expect. Time stop? Hell yeah! I really wish I had more intent. Oh. Neat. I didn't even realize they. They get an X over them instead of just dying immediately because, you know, time has stopped. That's really cool. Ow. Holy crap. I should have noticed he had the speed up time thingy on. Ow. That was not worth it. Oh, I should have killed that. Duh. Why does that deal 5 damage, and how did I manage to get hit by it? I frickin'... Oh. I probably should have just stomped them all. I have time stop and no frickin' weapon to kill anything with. Last one. There you go. Alright, that was embarrassingly close. Crab mothership. Giant enemy crab mothership. Errant feline spotted exiting the auxiliary power station. Deploy the crab module immediately. The crab. Oh, it's heavy lobster time, you guys. Are those the crab modules? Are you feeling it now, Mr. Crab Module? I'm not sure why this series has been so reference heavy. I don't really mind either. Oh, right. Kick. Give me that gear, my friend. Give me the gears. So I assume that one of these key things... There you go. What was that one? Give me the time stop. Once again, I have time stop and no cool weapons to use while stopping time. Oh, hey. This asshole. At least you get crits with it. Aw, come on! They have so much health. Alright, boss time? This has been a long world. Defensive matrix, wow, there's a lot to this world. Alert, the number of unintelligent cats in the vicinity continues to be a number other than zero. Initiate defensive protocols. Apply additional laser beams to cat until cat ceases to function. Ugh, when will I get to shut that stupid thing up?
You don't have to wait much longer. You're getting close to the satellite center for the future. Once we've crippled this flying base, we can focus on protecting the city. The ground troops below.
Okay, now. What is this? What is this? I call hacks. Oh, this one is defensible. Okay. Gotta hear railgun revolver. I guess this doesn't really revolve. It's two barrels for no reason. Arch slowness. I just wasted a health up. Aw, come on. No! Give! Die! Aw, come on, bro. You freaking break! There you go. Oh, it's immune? What? A total waste of time stop. I can't resist using time stop immediately though. It's just, it's too cool. It's too cool for school. Kill the bees. Imagine if to like open your freaking house door you had to like destroy robot guards.
I'm allergic to the very idea.
Good to know. Don't get the remotes. I hate remotes. Giant frickin' target thing was the key. What's this? How? What? What? I don't understand things. Give me the remote. How would even remote? Oh, I'm stupid. Of course. No. It's also neat how the low health thing doesn't, like, come in all at once. It kind of fades in as you get health gets lower and lower. Please die, please die, everything die, everything die. Frickin' die! Alright. Brief moment of safety. Oh, no, 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 no! What have I done? Where am I even going? Of course it's down this way. What the? Hurt this? No? Where am I? Was I here before? I'm so freaking confused. Get out of here. Get out! Get out of here. Last one, no! Where's the key? You're the key? I hate you. Pox on you and both your houses. No! Frick! Oh, come on! No! Come on! I should use a freaking remote. I don't like this level. Stop playing after this because my allergies getting all goopy over here. It's goopy. It's crazy. We gonna keep on going. I'm Knuckles. Ah! Fuck off. You're supposed to get past that with this. Give me the shield, bro! Give me the shield! Oh my gosh, I hate these remote barriers. Alright, quick. Quick is pretty. Ah, the freaking guard! Whatever. I don't care. I do need to get rid of that. And then... Whatever. I'm just gonna rush it. That's all I had to do. Whatever. Boss time? Cosmic Decimator. No start. Whoa! What? Intruder has infiltrated Central Command Room, synthesizing battle body. It's a satellite inside of a satellite. Burst Kyrgyu? Okay. I'm sensing we're gonna have some high gravity at some point in this battle. So we have the high grav platforms. Crystal light. I guess it's crystally light. Whoa. So lots of lasers everywhere as this boss is up! Oh, rude, what are you doing? Oh, hey! Phew! Or maybe that's how those platforms get destroyed. Cats, resist, currents, tactics, switching to high ability mode. High mobility mode, rather. Ah, what the? Oh, so you gotta block it with the things. Oh, hey, laser man. That's another power I'm super excited about. Oh, no! Why can't it destroy them? I hate these frickin' Sniper Joes. At least these ones are stupid and let me hit them from behind. Ah, come on. Oh, what's it doing? No! Ah, I touched it! Oh, no. Ah, oh, come on! I was freaking trapped there. I am indeed amazing. What a jerk. I guess bosses have text if they defeat you? Ah, come on! Bounce guys aren't really very intimidating. Uh-oh. That was a pretty slick dodge, if I can say so myself. Uh-oh. It's doing the thing. Mom, it's doing the thing again! Still got full health, though. Cat resists, yeah, there's other. Cry some more, baby. Comboed. Oh, come on! I was doing so freaking well! No! Okay, please drop a health thinger. No! There was a health thinger! Oh, come on! Yeah, I know. Oh, not accepting that damage. No, yes! You can damage the guards very briefly. Bounce really doesn't seem like it should be that powerful, but I think it's the same damage. Uh-oh. Stop the beam! Yes! Thank you! Haha. Bounce is the same damage as plasma. Thank you. Yeah, this means you drop health at least though, right? Yeah. Oh dang, I'm down 15. Oh, come on. Oh. Come on, hit him. Caught me in midair. I call hacks on that. Oh, fuck it. I'm never lucky with the invincibility frames. Never lucky. I'm up all night getting not lucky. Ah, yes. Sweet. Possible reprieve. Give me the health. Woo. I'm so glad that wipes the minions too. systems losing power, initiating final defense measures. Ah, you can't do that. Ah, come on, I tried to do the down kick. Why isn't it working? I obviously need to do the meteor kick. I guess you just barely get enough. No! Ah, the jumping is really freaking weird. Ah, it's the freaking... Ah, I hate that. It's the landing lag that's throwing me off. I expect to be able to jump after landing, and I can't. That giant satellite dish should be able to take damage, I'm sorry. Oh. Oh, come on, why does that penetrate that? Something in the second wave. Alright, cool. Must have taken over 20 damage though, yeah. This is fine. Oh, what the? It sucks you in! Fucking. Ugh. It's neat that it has one stage for each gravity effect, though. It does suck that it has these friggin' Sniper Joes and then fails to have an ability worth killing a Sniper Joe for. Like, you gotta give me that mace! Even if we're in space, it's fine. Aw, come on! Yeah! Just let me retry. Get away. Don't get near me. Alright. Oh, I was standing on this thing. That's why I was moving over. I didn't realize it. Oh, well... He starts that attack real fast when he gets into this form. See, it's just a force bolt. It's like barely worth killing, you know, one of the most annoying enemies in the game for. I mean, it does deal more damage than my, like, lame normal blaster, but oh, come on. Oh, come on, man! Change forms already. I'm tired of this one. I hate it! You just had to mix, like, all of my least favorite elements in, didn't you? Switch forms! Switch forms! Holy shit! Dude! Oh, that's bad. Oh, fuck. Did they even heal? Can't tell. Yeah, yeah. Get out of the way. Go to the floor. Go to the floor! Fucking hell. Come on, man! Ugh. So I really was, like, one hit from killing him before.
Whee!
Satisfying. Big City! Quite the contrast. So yeah, tune in next time for Big Ol' City with big ol' monsters.